Patrol here on the Music Way, WIMG. Before Bill, we heard from Carly Simon and Your Soul Vein. Your Soul Vein. Right, I'll get it straight. Quarter after seven, the good morning time.
Tournament time has arrived for high school hoopsters. And no matter who you root for, it's sure to be the climax of an already feverishly pitched campaign. This week, it's the Mercer County Tournament for boys and girls with the final set for Saturday night, February 27th. And IMG Sports will be live at Ryder College to provide play-by-play for that twin bill. Then the state tournament begins. And IMG Sports is planning a schedule that's sure to keep our fans in the know. So stay with us. I-13 for high school basketball. WIMG, your sports stop in the Delaware Valley.
Indeed, right here on I-13 with Rob Magaziner. That's Saturday night.
Last night, I didn't get to sleep at all. Tossing and turning. What can you do? 17 before 6 o'clock, here's Sam Clover on the ARCO Go-Patrol. Hi, Sammy.
Good afternoon, RJ.
How is it?
Well, I'll tell you. Sam Clover for the ARCO Go-Patrol.
Have a good weekend, Sam.
RJ, I'll see you.
Time to break away. It's from Art Garfunkel here on the Music Way. I'm Al Brooks. Do have a good Friday evening. See you tomorrow morning at 6, along with Mindy. It's 2 before the hour, and she's here with headlines. It's WIMG Trenton.
Thanks very much, Al. Have a great weekend.
WIMG now leaves the air until 6 a.m. tomorrow morning. WIMG is owned and operated by Progressive Communications Incorporated, with studios and transmitter located in Washington Crossing, Pennsylvania, with offices and additional studios located in Princeton, New Jersey. WIMG, under the authorization of the FCC, operates on an assigned frequency of 1,300 kilohertz with a power of 5,000 watts and directional antennas. From the staff and management of WIMG, have a pleasant evening.